In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Take a deep breath.
Sorry about that. Brothers and sisters, I'd like to, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, we thank you for this day, this your day. But in a special way, we thank you for the one we celebrate this day, our brother, our friend, our priest, Father Jerry, who has completed 50 years of ministry, 50 years of service to you through your people, with you to your people. We pray that you continue to bless him, continue to bless his life, continue to bless his priesthood. And we pray that you bless us this evening. Bless the food we are about to eat and the food we've already eaten. It comes from your goodness through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Well, I mean, I don't know, we never know what's going to happen. Especially 99% of you are married, so I think my religious friends who are here and lay people as well. And the journey is there in and with God. And as I said in my homily, all of you have welcomed me directly and subtly into your homes and into your hearts and all the locations meeting each other. So the rookies here, Christopher Dixon, Jeremy Rowling, and others, you guys are in your path, and may you be rewarded with the love and comfort that I have received, not only from the people of this parish, but those in other parishes. Thank you very much for your presence tonight, your support, your prayers, your love, your music. Let's party.
I don't want to torture her for too long. Let's give her a round of applause. couple gentlemen can also do. So, follow their lead. It's time to slide off that dinner, slide off that dessert cup. Follow their lead. It's time to slide off that dinner, slide off that dessert cup.